second wave has been much more virulent and severe than the first wave. And we in the army have had a twin track approach to dealing with this second wave. One is, of course, force preservation, which was also there when the first wave had come and last year. And the second is the augmentation of the infrastructure required to deal with this surge in the cases. So as far as the force preservation is concerned, all those instructions that we had passed last year, they were again brought into effect for this year also. And I'm happy to say that because of that, the number of cases in the Indian Army have also shown a downtrend after that initial surge which happened. And as of now, we are quite comfortable as far as our cases are concerned. On the infrastructure augmentation, which was the need of the hour because of the number of cases which had suddenly come up, we have done a lot in the last month or so, 6 weeks. In fact, the number of O2-enabled beds within the Indian Army in all our military hospitals and command hospitals combined, which were around 1,800 around the middle of April, now they are almost 4,800. That is an increase of about 2.5 times.